Learn 5 tips to save money with Azure VMs in this episode of Azure Tips and Tricks. In this video, we'll explore 5 tips that will help you to reduce the costs of your Azure VMs. Let's start by creating a VM. Here in the Azure portal, I click on Create a Resource, and here select the Compute category, and select Virtual Machine. Okay, here we go. I'll start by selecting a resource group. Okay, and give it a name, like this, and pick a region. That's it. And I'll also select another VM image. The first thing that we can save money with is Azure Spot Instance. This can save up to 90% of the normal VM price. You pay up to the maximum price that you optionally agree to in advance. The catch is that your VM might be stopped when other users need the underlying Azure resources. This works well if you run workloads that can be interrupted. All right, let's put in a username for the VM and also a password. And I'll repeat the password here. Okay, that's the basics. We can also save money with Azure Hybrid Benefit if we bring our own license for Windows Server or SQL Server. This can save up to 49%. I do have my own license actually, so let's select it. Okay, now here in the Management tab, we can also save money by configuring the VM to automatically shut down at a certain time. This means that the VM doesn't run for 24 hours, but stops at a certain time of day, for instance, when I don't need it anymore. All right, let's create it. I'll skip to when it is done. And here I am logged into the VM. When I shut the operating system down, like this, it doesn't actually shut down the VM. The VM's resources are still running and costing you money. But when you stop the VM, like this, you deallocate its resources and only pay for the minimum costs of the VM. Finally, you should take care to pick the right size for your VM. There are many sizes and types to choose from, and each one has a different price. Assess your VM usage regularly and scale the size of your VM to what you need. You might not need a large, expensive VM. Azure VMs are one of the basic building blocks for your solutions. In this video, you've seen 5 tips to save money with your VMs in Azure. To save more costs in Azure, regularly check the cost recommendations in Azure Advisor. Go and check it out.